Hello guys, good day, good night. This one guys, 1500 series. Now guys, there is some problem this one if you are a new mechanic. So your first time to change the water pump belt of this engine, 1500 series Perkins. There is some technique this one guys. You know why? Because there is one bolt here, 13mm inside here. One. This bolt, you cannot easy open that one or lose if you are not open this pulley. You know this pulley, drive pulley for the water pump. Because this one, during fixing, this one, already fit this one, you cannot lose that because here very fit. Where you put this up here, even open, mapi, open, even this side, very hard. So the one technique this one guys, how to lose the nut inside, you can open this pulley. Now check, I already lost this one, I remove two bolt, and make some, give clearance like that, oh see. Moving. After moving, so now free. You very easy to open this side. It's not. See. And now you can adjust here. You can tight or turning here. See here. Because this one belt tensioner only used by this one. See here. Dan air connect. So very easy. Okay guys, now this one we make finalize this one. Now see, too much loose this belt, see? Much loose. Now need to tight. You know now the technique now we make tightening this one. Now tight ha. Check how I how to work this one. Now the technique for this one guys, now already tight right. Now we make tightening, check the tension here. Now even tight here. Right, lock the tensioner. Then hold the tension downside. Get it This one the technique, guys. Now already tension guys. Now so you can tight now. So, fix to fix the remaining two ball. Guys, the curso here downside. Black hole. Okay, class. Only like that, guys, eh? The play tension. Play tension here. Okay, guys. Only two bolt is one guy. Need to open one this side and one other side. See now, like this situation. You cannot lose this nut. You cannot open. No more way. Here. Not possible. Okay. This way now, not possible. Even socket, even hair. This side also, you can use socket here. Hair socket, not becoming. See the situation. Touching my pulley. So very hard to fix the belt if you are not see it is not inside. Very difficult. Only the good way, you open this four bolt open, remove two bolt class, then you can only the way, guy. You know, already open this two bolt, remove, and then this one only lost, remaining two bolt. So you can open. So there is other way to remove the nut inside. Okay, this time, oh, no more space. Oh, wow, no. Oh, coming there, but cannot open, cannot touch. Oh, 1500 series, guys. Perkins. So now, very easy. Very easy to work with to change the fan wheel, guys. Don't forget, guys, ha? One 1500 series. Okay. Only that one, guys, water pump belt technique to change and remove. Only that one. Only one pulley, water pump pulley, you need to open. After that, you can change the belt. Don't forget, water pump pulley, open. Okay, guys, bye-bye. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Bye-bye.